Good morning, students. Today we will do question number 4 of exercise 8.1. Statement is, show that diagonals of a square are equal and bisect each other at right angle. So, what is given to us a square. Show that diagonals of a square are equal and bisect each other at right angle. So, A, B, C, D is a square in which AC and BD are diagonals. We draw the figure, a square ABCD. Two diagonal AC and BD. So ABCD is a square in which AC and BD are diagonals. Now to prove, what we have to prove? We have to prove that show that diagonals of a square are equal. That means we have to show that AC equal to BD. Because AC and BD are two diagonals of a square and AC equal to BD. Now, and bisect each other at right angle. That two diagonals bisect each other at right angle. That means we have to show this angle is 90 degree, or you can show this angle 90 degree, this or this. This angle is 90 degree. And what is the meaning of bisect? Meaning of bisect is AO is equal to OC and similarly OB is equal to OD, because both diagonals bisect each other. So also we have to prove that AC is perpendicular to BD. Perpendicular means right angle 90 degree, and AO is equal to OC. That is all we have to prove. Now see its proof. First of all, we have to prove AC equal to BD. Now see, AC lies in triangle ABC and BD lies in triangle ABD. So first of all, we will consider these two triangles in triangle ABC and triangle ABD. We will congruent these two triangles. Now see which three things are equal in these two triangles. First of all, AB is equal to AD because this side is common to both triangles. Next, BC equal to AD because this ABCD is a square and all sides of square are equal. So BC is equal to AD. This is the second thing, sides of square. Next, A, B, C and A, D, B. Next, which thing is equal? Since we know the angle at vertices in square are 90 degree. So, angle A, B, C is equal to angle B, A, D. Each 90 degree. This angle and this angle is 90 degree. So by which rule these two triangles are congruent? ABC congruent to triangle AD by which rule? See, S, A and S. So by S, A, S rule these two triangles are congruent. Now when two triangles are congruent, then their corresponding parts are equal. So what we have to do? We have to prove AC equal to BD. Now AC lies in triangle ABC and BD lies in triangle ADB. So by CPCT we have AC is equal to BD. So one part is proved that diagonals of a square are equal. perpendicular to BD and AO equal to OC. First of all, we will prove AO equal to OC. Now, see, AO lies in this triangle AOB and OC lies in triangle COB. So, we will consider two triangles AOB and triangle COB. Now, again, we will congruent these two triangles and then by simplicity we have the result. So, in triangle AOB and triangle COD, which three things are equal? First of all, AB is equal to CD because in square all sides are equal. So, AB is equal to CD. Reason, sides of square. Next, AOB and COB. Observe that these two angles are vertically opposite angle. So, angle AOB is equal to angle COD. Reason is vertically opposite angle. Now, the third thing that is equal in both triangles, observe that this line and this line is parallel to each other, and we have done the sixth chapter in which we did the concept of parallel lines and transversal line. So AB and CD are parallel line and AC as a transversal line. So this angle is equal to this angle by which property? Angle BAO is equal to angle DCO by property alternate interior angles. So we get three things equal in both triangles. So triangles are congruent. Now triangles are congruent by which rule? Which rule is applied here? AB is equal to CD. This angle is equal to this angle and this angle is equal to this. So AA and their corresponding side is equal. So AASU. Here side is not included to both angles. Instead side is corresponding side is equal. So by AASU these two triangles are congruent. So when two triangles are congruent, then their corresponding parts are equal. That's why we consider these two triangles. So AOB triangle and COD triangle. AO is equal to OC and OB is equal to OD. So AO is equal to OC and BO is equal to OD by CPC. So we proved two parts. First of all, we proved that diagonals of a square are equal. Then we proved that diagonals bisect each other. Now we will prove this right angle, that diagonals bisect each other at right angle. So now we have to prove that the diagonals bisect each other at right angle. That means this angle is equal to 90 degree, or you can prove this for this. Any of the four angles, 90 degree. So now consider this triangle ABC. Triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, as we already did the angle sum property in triangle, that sum of three angles of triangle is 180 degrees. So we will apply that property in triangle ABC. So angle ABC plus angle BAC plus angle ACB is equal to 180 degrees by angle sum property of triangle. Now angle ABC, this angle is 90 degree. So this is 90 degree Now transform this 90 degree to right side. This becomes 180 degree minus 90 degree, that is 90 degree. Now we know that sides of square are equal, that means AB is equal to BC. And we did a theorem that angles opposite to two equal sides are equal. So angle opposite to this side is this angle, and angle opposite to this side is this angle. So these two angles are equal. This name of this angle BAC and ACB. That means these two angles are equal. So I can write ACB as BAC. Reason is because AB equal to BC. That means angle BAC is equal to angle ACB. Now this becomes 2 times of angle BAC. Now transform this 2 to right hand side. This becomes 90 degree upon 2. By cancelling we get BAC is equal to 45 degree. BAC is equal to 45 degree. Now BAC and ACB are equal. That means ACB is also 45 degree. Also you can write this as OCB is equal to 45 degree. ACB or OCB 45 degree. Now consider the triangle BOC, because we have to put this angle 90 degree. So we consider triangle BOC. In triangle BOC, so in triangle BOC, angle this plus angle this plus angle this is equal to 180 degree. Angle BOC plus angle BCO plus angle OBC is equal to 180 degree by angle sum property. Now BOC angle is all we have to find. So write it as it is. BCO, this angle you can write it as OCB or BCO. So this is 45 degree. And in the similar way that I can prove OC is equal to 45 degree, you can prove that OBC angle is also 45 degree by considering the triangle BCB. So this angle is also 45 degree. As I proved, this angle is 45 degree. In a similar way, you can prove this angle is 45 degree. Now BOC, 45 plus 45 is equal to 90 degree. Transfer this 90 degree to right hand side, which becomes 180 minus 90 degree, that is 90 degree. So angle BOC is 90 degree. What that means? That means BO perpendicular to OC. BO perpendicular to OC, or we can write BD perpendicular to AC. BD perpendicular to AC. So that is all we have to prove. We prove three things in this question. First of all, diagonals of a square are equal. Second, diagonals bisect each other. Third one is diagonal bisect at right angle. So we have proved three things